Hi, welcome to another Macworld video. I'm Chris Breen. We get questions, a lot of questions, and one of the questions we receive most often is how do you play one of these on one of these? Because you see, they don't fit all that well together. However, with one of a handful of tools, you can convert the video on the DVDs that you own to a format that's compatible with an iPod or an iPhone. Before I show you how to do that though, this notice. There are a variety of tools you can use to rip commercial DVDs. The free and open source Handbrake is one of the most effective. Before you can use Handbrake to rip commercial DVDs, you must first download a copy of the VideoLAN client, or VLC. This is necessary because the components used to remove the DVD's copy protection are part of VLC and not part of Handbrake. Once you've installed VLC, insert a DVD, launch Handbrake, and select the DVD in the sheet that appears. Handbrake will automatically seek out the largest chunk of the movie, assuming that this is the main feature. To convert the movie, choose the device you'd like to use from the presets panel, a traditional iPod, iPhone and iPod Touch, or an Apple TV, for example. You can get an idea of how your video will look by clicking on the Preview Window button. Hover the cursor over the resulting window and click the Live Preview button. By default, 10 seconds of video will play. To move to a different scene, just drag the timeline slider. If you'd like to add captions, click the Subtitles tab, choose Close Captions from the pop-up menu, and you're good to go. Unlike versions of Handbrake prior to 0.9.4, subtitles can be turned on and off. In the past, they were burned into the movie and couldn't be turned off. To convert the video, just click the Start button and go about your business. How quickly Handbrake encodes the video depends on the speed of your Mac. On my Mac Pro, a full-length movie takes about 45 minutes to encode. On a Mac Mini, it can take up to 3 hours. Handbrake is a great tool, but there are others. One of our favorites is the Little App Factory's $20 Ripit. Ripit may be the simplest software you've ever operated. Just insert a DVD, launch Ripit, and click the Rip button. It's also highly effective. I've yet to throw a disc at it that it couldn't convert. Unlike Handbrake, Ripit doesn't convert just the DVD's main feature or convert the resulting movie for you. Instead, it rips the entire disc, including extra features, and it saves it as an archive that you can open with Apple's DVD player application. If you want to extract content from the archive it creates, control or right-click on the archive, choose Show Package Contents, and then take a gander at the Video TS folder inside. You can move this folder to the desktop and then convert the video in it with a tool such as Handbrake or Roxio's $100 Toast Titanium, both of which can convert unprotected Video TS folders. And then there's Metakine's free and open source DVD decryption utility, Fairmount. This is another tool that requires VLC. With VLC installed, Fairmount mounts commercial DVDs as unencrypted discs, which you can then convert with a tool such as Toast Titanium or Elgato's Turbo 264 HD, a hardware dongle / software package that accelerates video encoding.
And there you have it, the basics of archiving the DVDs that you own. I hope you found it helpful. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you around.